This video is sponsored by Cometeer Coffee. I love this completely new format of coffee. Cometeer is brewed coffee that's flash frozen at peak flavor. You simply keep your Cometeer capsules in the freezer until you're ready to make the delicious beverage of your choice. To make iced coffee, I simply defrost my recyclable capsule in the refrigerator. I take a glass of water and ice. You can use around 6 to 8 ounces of water if you like. And I pour in my capsule right into the cup. And everything just comes together in the most perfect way. I love how delicious and fresh the coffee tastes. You can experiment with a variety of drinks. You can enjoy iced coffee, lattes, cortados, any coffee-based cocktail. You can experiment with a variety of drinks with minimal equipment, and it's delivered straight to your doorstep each month. You can customize your boxes to your roast preference if you like light, medium, dark, or even decaf. The taste is so rich. The aromas are so fresh. For a limited time, you can get $40 off your first order when you use my code IRMAASMR at Cometeer.com. If you've been wanting to try Cometeer, now is the perfect time. Okay. So, start by rolling up your pants here. Rolling this nicely for you. Just like so, around your ankles. Nice and comfortable. Allowing me to examine the entire shoe from right to left. All right. Grooves here. I'm definitely gonna pay extra attention to them and give them what they need. I'm gonna be waxing the tips of the shoe, giving you a beautiful mirror finish, something that can reflect back to you when you look at it. And show you just how wonderful you are. So I'm gonna remove your laces first. And I'm going to be as meticulous as I always am with these things. I'm gonna make sure that this is very pleasant experience for you. And take these, gently remove that. Now, done here, just like so. set that aside for you. And remove the laces on your left side. Just like that. Wonderful. Now, if you're ever interested, I do lace replacement. Get you brand new laces. I can match your color just perfectly. Or I can also restore your laces. If you would like to keep the same ones, whatever you need, I've got you covered. In every single way you can possibly imagine. This is definitely an art form and a science as well. So I'm gonna wake this leather up by buffing it and just brushing the grain, getting the surface to open up so that I can receive some wax and just making sure this grain is restored every single inch. Some people rush this part. I promise you. That this is a very delicate process that requires finesse. And what you want to do is be deliberate, but also very meticulous with every single motion. It's like a dance. And in this dance, there's tension and release. Tension. Be like rushing heart. Can't rush heart. You simply cannot rush heart. And I can see that the grain on his line starting to open up. It's starting to breathe. Just breathe. You have to let the leather breathe. Just like that. Perfect. I'm going to switch to an even bigger brush. And this brush is a little coarser, but actually more flexible than the last brush. And this brush will allow for the grain to open even more. We have to use multiple brushes. Every single brush has its purpose. Every brush has its own unique dance, its own unique rhythm, its own unique sound. That's perfect. Very nice. I'm gonna wear some gloves for this part, because we're gonna be dealing with some wax. And wax is a very strong chemical. Applying some of this brown wax has a very strong odor, but not necessarily an unpleasant one. I will use my gloved hands to apply the wax, and this will have to be done in layers. Some things just take many layers in order to shine. It just requires a certain amount of meticulous layering, of lathering, of massaging, into the shoe. And it requires a very precise evenness. This layer to sort of be a nice thin first coat. And once we have massaged the leather so nicely, we'll be sure to go for it with a few shining cloths and buffing brushes. Very strong smell, but not unpleasant. No, I actually enjoy it quite a bit. I do enjoy this part very much. Massaging the leather gives me a chance to really see what I can do to improve and restore it. It's quite pleasant for me as well. Seep into the pores of the leather and just allow it to really absorb that before I go back in with the brush. Just lighting the cloth, left and right, giving it the beautiful shine that you want. Just that perfect look. To really even out the wax into the leather nicely, so it's no longer sitting on top. It's actually melting deep inside the pores of the leather grain. And it's looking quite lovely. Now I'm going to make some circular motions for the side of the leather. These circles will help to puff. Puff in all of that wax. the side. Really just pushing in the wax. First layer of wax into the leather. Some may say that this is the long way of doing things. But I'm just a little bit obsessed with my process and my results. So forgive me if this takes longer to do. I'm gonna make sure I give you the perfect shine and the perfect restoration that these shoes deserve. A little bit more wax. And I'm gonna use this to help me apply a little more generously, a little more pressure into some very specific parts that just need detailing. Some little detail. Wonderful. And tracing your designs. Sponge the wax. Just perfect. I become a little quiet. I apologize. I'm just very focused on my work.